Unraveling the Mysteries of Scientific Inquiry. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel, where we dive into the fascinating world of the English language and its myriad expressions. Today, we're embarking on an exciting journey to explore a phrase that's pivotal in the realm of science and beyond: scientific inquiry. Whether you're a student, a budding scientist, or simply a curious mind, understanding this concept is key to unlocking the wonders of science. So, let's get started. At its core, scientific inquiry refers to the process through which scientists and researchers ask questions about the natural world and then seek answers through systematic investigation and experimentation. It's a methodical approach to discovering new knowledge or understanding phenomena in a way that is open, critical, and empirical. The phrase consists of two important parts: scientific, which pertains to science, the systematic study of the structure and behavior of the physical and natural world through observation and experiment; inquiry, which means a process of asking questions to gain information or understand a topic better. Therefore, scientific inquiry is essentially the backbone of how scientists explore, understand, and explain the universe around us. Scientific inquiry isn't just about asking any question. It involves a series of structured steps to ensure that the investigation is thorough and the conclusions are reliable. These steps include: 1. Asking a question. The process begins with curiosity about a phenomenon or observation. 2. Doing background research. Gathering existing information on the topic to understand what is already known. 3. Constructing a hypothesis. Proposing a tentative explanation or prediction that can be tested. 4. Conducting experiments. Designing and performing experiments to test the hypothesis. 5. Analyzing data and drawing conclusions. Examining the results of the experiments to see if they support the hypothesis. 6. Communicating results. Sharing findings with the scientific community and the public. This method ensures that scientific knowledge is built on evidence and can be verified through replication and peer review. Why is scientific inquiry so crucial? It's the engine of progress in science, technology, and our understanding of the natural world. By fostering a systematic approach to questioning and exploration, scientific inquiry promotes critical thinking, encouraging skepticism and the questioning of accepted truths, drives innovation, leading to new technologies, treatments, and solutions to problems, enhances understanding, deepening our knowledge of how the world works, from the microscopic to the cosmic scale. In essence, scientific inquiry is not just for scientists. It embodies a way of thinking and questioning that can benefit everyone. Thank you for joining us as we delved into the meaning and significance of scientific inquiry. We hope this exploration has illuminated the process and importance of scientific investigation and inspired you to approach the world with curiosity and a critical mind. Remember, every great discovery begins with a question, and scientific inquiry is the path to uncovering the answers. Stay curious, and see you in our next video.